Hi guys! So today I'm going to be doing a get ready with me video. I'm actually getting ready to go get my belly button pierced. I am 25, but for some reason I decided to wait this long. I never really wanted one when I was younger, but now I feel like I'm ready. So we'll go ahead and get started. I use the Bourjois Healthy Mix Serum Foundation in number 52. But first, we're going to be using a little bit of primer. I use the Urban Decay Shadow Primer, actually, because I feel like, I don't know, it kind of does the same thing, and I have it, so why not use it all over my face? And I'm just putting it in areas where I feel like I need the foundation and the concealer to stick all day. A little extra coverage. And I'm actually going to be putting a little bit around my eyes too. Alright, now we just let the primer dry, soak in for about, I don't know, 2 minutes. So I'm going to pick out some music to listen to and put on some lip balm. And I use the Sephora number 58 brush. It has this kind of really compacted, pointed tip, so I like it for getting all over your face. And just kind of get a little bit. And I put it around areas where I feel like it's a little bit red. I like to go ahead and put a little bit more concealer on areas that I need. So I'm going to be using Makeup Forever, shade 3. And since for the beach or the pool, because it's waterproof, you literally need like a little tiny dot, and it will cover wherever you need. So again, just kind of blend it out a little bit. Really do underneath my eyes because I feel like it creases a lot there, and honestly my under eyes don't bother me, so I don't even worry about it. Okay, next I choose this Cargo bronzer in medium, and I'm using just like a really cheap brush Eco Tools. I'm pretty sure you can find it at Target or Walmart. Just swish a little bit, tap off the extra. I put it actually where most people put their blush, but I feel like it gives me a more contoured look, so. And I just kind of lightly swipe. You don't want to really go like that, or else you put too much on. Kind of curve it up, and then curve it down, so it's like an S shape. Then you can pile it on more. And bend it down. Go underneath your jaw. Down your neck. I know some people contour like up here in this area, but I wear my bangs straight across, so I don't really see a point in doing that. And then I take just a little bit extra. One of my friends just told me this trick, and I'm like, oh, eye opening. So you put it right in the back, like on your eyebrow bone area, and it kind of makes your eyes pop a little bit more, and it adds like a really natural looking color. So my face look is pretty much done. So I'm gonna go ahead and powder. And I use a Sephora mineral powder brush, or powder brush, and then the Makeup Forever HD. Swirl it around, tap off the extra, and just a really light dusting. Then I'm gonna go ahead and use this Milani liquid eye in a blue color to line my eyes. And I don't do the whole bottom, I just kind of rub it a little bit so it blends. And then I connect the outer corners. And I'm going to be using this Hypnostar waterproof mascara that I've been kind of obsessed with since I tried it. Last thing is I like to take this Urban Decay Makeup Setting Spray, and I put it in a new bottle. I've never seen this bottle before. Oh, comes with two caps actually. It's kind of weird. And they say that they make the nozzle different so that I guess it like hits more of your face at one time. And they say do it in a T shape and then do it in an X. So I'm gonna try that. Little oversized, but I'd rather get it everywhere. I'm gonna put my bangs down, let all this dry, And that's my finished makeup look. Now for my hair, I'm pretty low maintenance besides the color. But I could just do whatever it wants. So this side I wanted to flip out. I think it looks pretty cool. So I'm going to try to make this side flip out also with my flat iron. I'm just letting a little bit down at a time, and I know I should be using heat protectant, but I'm kind of in a rush right now, so just going with it. I like to go ahead and add a little bit more volume to my bangs, so I take only half the section and kind of lightly pat it as you round, and then add some volume, so just break it up a little bit, and then I take the whole thing and do it all together, then I take the edges, same thing. And kind of smush it, because I don't like them to be too poofy, but I do like a little bit of volume. And then I'm just going to take a little bit of this Tresemme 24 hour body spray. It was actually on sale at Target. And hold the bangs down, spray a little bit. And then I don't really spray the rest of my hair because I don't really care. Alright, this is the finished look. If you guys have any questions, please let me know. If you want to see any other kind of makeup looks, please let me know as well. I'd be more than happy. And I will be videotaping me getting my belly button pierced today. So, see you later.